So today I'm in the deep dark hills of Eastern Kentucky, more specifically in the town of Lynch in Harlan County, and I'm gonna put together a video that I've been wanting to make for a really long time. Today I'm gonna drive around and take a look at some of the abandoned coal mining sites in Eastern Kentucky. For all my life, coal has been a huge part of the economy in Eastern Kentucky, and it seems that maybe over the past few years that's become less so, and some of these sites are just disappearing. So before that happens, want to make a video, gonna use my drone, my camera, maybe grab some stills as well, and just try to make a little bit of a history of some of this stuff before it kind of fades from existence. All right, guys, that brings my Harlan County coal video to an end. I think these old sites are fascinating, and I don't think they're going to be around forever, so really cool to go out, get the drone out, and investigate some of this stuff. And I appreciate you guys watching. If you enjoy what I'm doing on my channel, feel free to subscribe. It really helps me out a lot. And again, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks.